Hello friends, and in this video I will be helping you with the LCM of the number 18 and 12. So let's start. So to find it out, we need to write both the numbers like this, 18 comma 12. The next thing we need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, both the numbers are divisible by 2, so we'll divide, and on dividing what we'll have, this will become as 9, this will become as 6. Now again, if we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 2? Only the second number is divisible by 2, so we'll divide. The first number is not divisible, so we'll just copy this down, and the second number will become as 3. Now if we check, then none of the number is divisible by 2, so we'll go to the next prime number, that is 3, and with 3 both the numbers are divisible, so we'll divide, and we'll be having 3 comma 1. Now again, if we see, only the first number is divisible by 3, so we'll divide, and we'll be having 1 comma 1. Once we have that, we need to stop and we need to do one last thing, that is the LCM of 18 and 12 is equals to multiply whatever you have got on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 2 cross 3 cross 3. So the answer will be 3 3 is a 9, 2 is a 18, 2 is a 36. So the answer or the LCM will be 36. So this is all about LCM of 18 and 12. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.